Now I'll take you through another folk in Rajasthan, which is the Ghumar. Ghumar comes from the word ghumna, and when they dance to a ghumar, it is like forming circular motions, and it is done generally by the women who wear long veils. So as is generally sung in weddings and other festivals, and it is about nakhra, chherchhad and all of that. So let's see how it sounds.
Thank you so much.